Take church at home, church and community. Help mercy and favor, hope and heaven upon the fathers. We pray for the fathers. We pray for the fathers. Help mercy and favor, open heaven upon the fathers. Women to be kingdom in the name of Jesus. We pray for the women. We pray for all the women around the world. We pray for the leaders, women leaders. I pray for Hillary Clinton. I pray for this woman. I pray, God, my Father, in the name of Jesus, as I commit her right now, I pray, God Almighty, bless her. Because you said the woman would be in the White House. Therefore, I pray and prophesy right now, the woman will be in the White House. Whether the devil like it or not, the woman will take over. God has favored women, and women are want to take over. Most countries, they are want to, the women are want to lose. Leaders will be women. God has favored women, and it is time that God is going to bring a woman to White House. I pray for Hillary Clinton, my God, my Father, in the name of Jesus. I pray for divine protection. I pray, God, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray for the women. Empowerment and the grace to be witness at home in the churches, prayers, community, and the rest of the world. Lord, my Father, I bless you. I pray for Hillary Clinton. Let the demon hear. Let the devil hear. Let the Satan hear. I am praying for her. I am interceding for her. I pray, White House, will have a woman in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Lord, we bless you. Lord, we thank you for choosing a woman in the White House. We thank you, Lord, for choosing a woman in the White House. We thank you, Jesus, for choosing a woman in the White House in the mighty name of Jesus. United States of America will have a woman as a leader in the name of Jesus. God has said, and he will never reverse it. He has said, and we know it in the name of Jesus. We love you, God. Thank you, Father. We bring women. We bring women to you, Lord. We bring leaders, women, into your hand, God. We thank you, Jesus. We give all the glory. Thank you, Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus. Pray for healing and deliverance for all women still believing God for the fruit of their womb. In the name of Jesus, pray for healing and deliverance for all women still believing God's fruit of the womb. We pray for the women's fruit of the womb. Lord, my Father, I pray that women who are looking for the fruit of the womb, Lord, I pray that let them conceive in the name of Jesus. Demon that is eating their womb, demon that is sleeping in their womb, let it die. Let it be removed in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray for the women who are looking for the fruit of the womb. Lord, touch them, heal them in the name of Jesus. Women who are looking for husband, men who are looking for women, for wives, I pray for restoration. I pray for marriages. I pray, God, my Father, I pray that God bring women, bring husband, bring wives, bring those people are looking for wives, those people are looking for husband. I pray for them, God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Pray that they shall be women of honor. Pray. They shall be women of honor. I pray that God will bring a woman of honor, that the whole world will honor her in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus, Lord my Father, in the name of Jesus. Now we are going to pray prayer points. In the name of Jesus, I pray that God, I am going to take authority. I am going to prophesy and speak the word against the enemy who would attack any woman who is rising up as a leader. I am pronouncing a curse to any human being, any personality, any one who will kill a woman or stop a woman from being a leader or a leader in Jesus' name. I pray by the power that created heaven and earth, let them kill any person, any human being will touch Hillary Clinton in the name of Jesus. I pray for this woman by the power in the blood of Jesus. Anybody will touch this woman, God is going to raise up a powerful slaughter, and America will be into pieces. God, if you bless this woman, you will be blessed. I pray that God Almighty bless this woman of God, bless the prophet of God, bless prophetess, bless the woman who is standing for the leadership in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, Thank you for disowning evil testimony over our life and any other testimony in Jesus' name. My Father, my God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I bless your name. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I give you the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I bless your name. I give you the glory, Jesus. You are a wonderful God. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I bless your name. I give you the glory. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for you are alone, you are God. No one is like you, Lord. I thank you, Jesus. I give you the glory. Thank you, Heavenly Father. You are so good, God. You are great, good God. I worship you, Lord. I thank you, Father, for you alone, you are God. There is no other God like you. Jesus, Jesus, Son of God, we love you. We love you, Lord. We worship you, God. My Father, my God, in the name of Jesus, I thank you. Lord, I thank you for you. I thank you, Lord, for empowering me to defeat the Goliath of our life. Thank you, Lord, to empower you. Thank you, Lord, to empower you to defeat the Goliath of your life. Any Goliath is standing against you. Any Goliath is standing to defeat you. Any Goliath is cursing you. Let it be defeated in Jesus' name. Oh, Lord, I thank you for putting our enemies under our footstep. Lord, thank you to have put our enemies under our footstep. Because the Bible says that the enemy is in our feet. We bring the enemy to our feet. Therefore, I thank God because he has put our enemies under our feet in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father, for your heaven soul that turns our marrow to sweet. Oh, Lord, thank you for your breaking to pieces the gates of brass and the cut paths of iron erected against our life in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, for making every evil arrows fired against our life to backfire in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, every arrows that has been fired to us to go back to the sender in Jesus' name. Lord, we thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you the glory, God, in the name of Jesus, my God and my Father. We thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for disengaging satanic network fashioned against our life in the second heaven and on earth in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Thank you, Lord, for disengaging the satanic network fashioned against our life in the second heavens and on earth, God. No weapon formed against us shall prosper. Every tongue that will rest against us will be condemned in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I honor you. I honor you this morning. I thank you. God, thank you for making our Haman to die instead of us. Your Haman would die instead of you. Every Haman raising up against you would die instead of you. Remember, when Haman wanted to kill the children of Israel, what happened? He died. He was hanged instead of Mordecai. Therefore, your Haman would die in the name of Jesus. Anybody wants to kill your children, wants to kill you, will die instead of you. That is the book of Esther. Read the book of Esther. Read the book of Esther. This man called Haman wanted to kill the children of Israel. Now, because of his evil and greed, he died instead of the children of Israel. So therefore, your Haman will die instead of you. No powers of darkness will claim your life or your children. They will die instead of you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I bless your name. I thank you, God. You are wonderful. I want this, the program I have. I will turn off the prayer conference. I want to hear people crying and praying to God. I want to hear people praying to God. We want to go to prayer and fasting. Again, we will be praying that 36 hours non-stop. I'm going to bring 36 hours non-stop. We will be praying. We are not going to watch the beast coming to destroy our lives. We have to stand against this beast that has been released to come and destroy the children. We have to pray against this beast. I am going to call 36 hours prayer non-stop. If you cannot pray, me, I will pray because God has empowered me. I will pray because when this beast will start killing the children, you will be surprised how many children are want to die. We have to protect our children. We have to pray for our youths. We have to pray for our young people. The enemy has been assigned to destroy them, use them. We have to pray. That's what I pray. Every arm of children and youths, let them die in the name of Jesus. We thank God that for the aid that your eyes do not sleep. Do not sleep or slumber. That watches over all day and night in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. I thank you this morning. I give you all the glory in the name of Jesus Christ. These prayers are in our book, the book where we have. So you people with the books, pray those prayers, repeat them all the time, pray until Sunday. Sunday we are going to have a topic that will change the world in the name of Jesus. We are going to deal with deliverance and the criminal demons. We are going to deal with the criminal deliverance and demon criminals. These demon criminals that has been released is called the beast. Man of God, thank you. It is called the beast, criminal. We will deal with this criminal. It is not going to prevail. It is not going to do what he wants to do. We will destroy them. We will destroy him. He's not strong than Jesus Christ. He's not strong than Heavenly Father. This beast will bring them down in Jesus' name. Man of God, join me. We are going to have 36 hours prayer non-stop. Yes, Prophet Jacob, I know you are an intercessor. You are a prayer warrior. We will pray. We will pray, connect people. I'm going to call the prayer line. I will connect you to pray. I will connect you, man of God. I love your prayers. I know you are very strong and you are a man of God. Therefore, we are going to set time 36 hours praying non-stop in the name of Jesus. Let us join prophets, prophetess. Let us join pray, because God has said, God has told us, what are we going to do with this? When God told Noah, pray, build the ark. Noah was preaching and calling people. People were laughing. They didn't bother. But this is a very serious thing. You have to come to prayer. You have to pray. When we call the prayer, we thank God for this periscope. We thank God for this media. We thank God for the internet. We praise God. God, I have to thank you for this. Lord, I thank you for this periscope. Enemies of periscope, I command you to die. You enemies of periscope, get out of periscope and fall down and die. You enemies that is attacking periscope, people in periscope, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. My Father and my God, I thank you. I bless you. I give you all the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. I am having a lot of meeting today. We are going to have our deliverance meeting today, Friday. And tonight, I have another meeting. And I have another meeting with prophets at 10 o'clock. We are going to pray. Maybe I will bring them up. We have prophets who are going to pray and intercede for America. I think it's 10 o'clock. Therefore, I have so much meeting today. And so I have to stop here. God bless you so much. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca. Go to our website and all these videos will be in the website. So go there and help yourself. And you can call me. Our website is there. You can get these prayers. And the videos are there. If you want to feel it, you can go there and help yourself. And more prayers, especially prayers for the children. Go and see those prayers. Help your children and protect them. Remember, our free line prayer, we have free line paid 877-241-3420. You can call me this number. You can call 877-241-3420 extension 101. You can call us this number 905-487-7196. Therefore, I welcome everybody to participate in this prayer that I'm going to ask you to come and join. Invite your prayer, your partners, invite all your friends, invite them. They will be very powerful.